Well, two suspects in the robbery that ended in the shooting death of a Florida gas station clerk appeared in court today. Keandra Smith and Crystal Clausell were both accomplices in the shooting that killed 50-year-old Gavardhan Katha. Smith's bond is set at $5 million, while Clausell's is set at $100,000. The suspected shooter, 29-year-old Efidarius Bryant, is expected in court tomorrow morning.